because I don't know how the sound works with this waterproof cover. I'm gonna find out about the waterproof ability real quick. So here we go. Here we go, a little view of the lake. Okay, and now we're gonna run off the dock and dive in and who the hell who knows?
How about your watch?
It's waterproof.
You're a waterproof
this
guy.
Is the only way to get wet here at Lake Ariel. Yes, I'm crazy, but
that's right.
I'm almost 70, so I can do this. It's hard to believe. Contact. I made it in the lake with the camera. That'll be spectacular on YouTube, let me tell you. I don't know if the sound's gonna come through, but it might. Hey, this little thing isn't cranked up all the way here. You need the plate and the little pin. Huh? Oh, that's okay, but it would be better if it was cranked up. Hey, I'm in the water. I'll be glad to do it for you. Head to the raft. Yeah, it's got an outboard, but it's a four-stroke outboard. On that boat? Oh, well. The famous raft.